Okay, this is Pat again from the animatronic shop, and we just finished building the bot, and I just took the camera off the tripod, and there you go. There we have it. There's the cool chrome paper skull, and all you need now is to connect it to your controller and have some awesome fun. Okay, hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to send me some videos.